In Second Life, I had made a dance floor that did the type of movement that I'm talking about, so I just, like, cheated and used it as a background to show what I mean.